people today who are anti-nuclear say, well, what are we going to do about the waste? Where are we going to put all that waste? It's just, it's silly.
Shove it in a hole.
Yeah, basically. That's exactly what we're planning to do. Holes that are deep enough and in beds of material that will hold them long enough for everything to decay back to the original ore. It's not a big problem except politically, because nobody wants it in their backyard.